For this project of aerial inspection of power lines, we use our AeSystem. AeSystem is a high-performance LiDAR and photogrammetric equipment ideal for aerial missions. On the photogrammetric side, we use the Hasselblad A6D camera model. This camera uses a 100-megapixel CMOS sensor and provides RGB and near-infrared photographs. The AeSystem is combined with a laser that provides us with the LiDAR point clouds and an inertial system that georeference all the acquired data. The entire system is controlled and managed from a single application, AeMission, and a single APC computer. AeMission simplifies the process of data acquisition, providing control, management, and parametrization of each sensor in real time. AeSystem can integrate from 1 to 6 Hasselblad cameras, modifying the parameters of each camera separately. The installation is very simple and can be done in small planes and helicopters. AeMission is a faithful companion of the flight operator, allowing to verify the correct data acquisition. It also acts as a flight management system, indicating the pilot the heading, altitude, and speed during the flight. As a result, we obtain images of excellent quality, which allows to zoom in and see details of the electrical towers and conductors, or make high-definition orthophotos of the corridor. These RGB photographs give color to the LiDAR point cloud, which are classified and separated by layers according to its elements. From the LiDAR points, the data is processed in search of anomalies for the detection of dangerous objects for the power line. Finally, the user will be able to visualize and validate the anomalies detected and export reports in several formats. We create to inspire, making things easier.